It's time for Bugs and Alcohol, that simple Bugs and Alcohol. Forget about your worries and your strife. Hello everyone and welcome to a very special edition of Alton Plays Earth Defense Force 4.1 for the PC. I've beaten the game, but I'm not done. I haven't had my fill for this game. I'm a hungry little piggy. God, I say the strangest things late at night. But anyway, as you can see, we're not playing the ranger this time. Oh no, I'm starting to get up in that wing diver business, and I have heard of from a little bird called YouTube, never shuts the fuck up, about a very secret way of farming crimson. So that's what we're going to be doing today, guys. We're going to be farming crimson on Inferno with the boob class, boobs. Here we go. I just realized that in this video, since I'm not using shadow play for once, a little experiment I'm doing, using OBS to record multiple audio streams. You're gonna see a little icon in the bottom right. That's okay. We'll hide that. We'll pull a little face over, a little sexy face. You guys will like that. So the main thing we've got to do here is not get close to these guys because we will die. Actually, you know what? We need to kill these guys because we don't want any bugs getting killed out here because we're going to go over here. I think you can probably see where this is going. That's right. Trees. Deciduous forests. The giant bug's only weakness. This looked much easier when the man on YouTube was doing it. Then again, he didn't have no vodka. I think I've been lied to. I've been deceived. Oh, shit. I was not deceived, but that was much more difficult than the guy made it look. It's a little bit different than I was expecting, but you know what? This works fine. It's gonna be a little bit boring, guys, so just hang on for the long haul. This is why this is a special, not like an actual episode. I mean, I came here with the intent that this would take a long time, because I've got my alcohols, I've got my bugs, I've got my killing weapon. What else does a man need? Besides from piles and piles of loot, which will come to me as soon as these bugs have all met their makers. Which I guess would be the Ravagers.
Jesus didn't make you! He doesn't love you like he loves me!
Sounds a little bit like farting. Or like, if your fart was a machine gun, you know what I'm saying. Got that kind of tonal quality to it. Alright, wave one completed. And now I know why that guy didn't jump down to get all the loot after the first wave, because holy fucking shit. Getting on top of these trees is not as easy as it looks. It may take you a couple tries. I thought they'd patched it out, but nope. Just turns out that tree thinks my ass is too fat. What a great time for alcohol. I made this drink using a Malibu ripoff and expired orange juice. So, you know, classy. Alright. Well, I'm gonna take a drink and just hold down the fire button. Well, here's a fun game. Take a drink every time I kill an ant. It's called the suicide game. Yay! Alright, one more wave to go after these guys. So, one thing I would say is that I don't recommend doing this until you have, like, some weapons from hard or above. Because, I mean, technically you can still do this with, like, any level of weapon. It's just gonna take you a million goddamn years. Alright. Here come the real big fuckers. Now we're not just fighting red ants. Now we're fighting, I don't know what to call them, maroon ants? I guess? Oh, here they come. Why don't we just, like, replace this horrific bug noise with, like, some light elevator music. How about that? That sounds good to me. Man, I hope you like holding down your trigger finger.
another drink.
That alcohol really masked the rancid orange juice flavor. Well, it looks like we're actually almost done. Holy shit. Alright, we got two more. Then we gotta be quick and get every single thing on that on the floor. Well, we did it! We did it! Okay, quick! Grab all we can, boys! Holy shit! Oh, it's a smorgasbord! Oh my god, there's so many! Ha 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 ha! Oh, nice. We got a lot of good stuff. Hopefully something that we can actually use to make that process a little easier next time. Well, I hope you enjoyed. Maybe you learned something. Maybe you just learned how to make a cocktail out of rancid orange juice and fake Malibu. That was what I was trying to think of. Holy shit! That was a big pause. Alright, I hope you enjoyed that. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye, guys. 2 to the 1, from the 1 to the 3. I like good pussy and I like good trees. Smoke so much weed, she whoopin' the lead. And I get more ass than a toilet seat. 3 to the 1, from the 1 to the 3. I met a bad bitch last night in the D. Let me tell you how I made a leave with me. Conversation and Hennessy. I've been to the motherfucking mountaintop. Heard motherfuckers talk, seen them drop.